Indians are in California.
Mom!
What?
They go to that big electricity way over there.
There's some more!
Yeah, there are some more.
More.
Do you see more, Jared? Oh, it does. Or taking it down.
Hey, I wonder.
There's some more! I'll put it! I'll lay out there!
They should put those lights on airplanes.
About the same.
Bumping up and down.
Bumping up and down.
Hollywood! We're at Hollywood.
Somebody didn't have it on such a zoom.
Zoom, baby.
Sorry.
It's Hollywood right there. Woo-hoo. That's movie action.
We're going to the ocean, baby.
On March 15, 1915, Mr. Lemley invited the public to visit his studio, and the Universal Studio Tour was born. You see, Mr. Lemley believed that movies should make people laugh, or cry, or sit on the edge of their seats. And for the last century, Universal has been doing just that. I'll be back to check.
Now, Michael J. Fox had to play a very versatile performance in these films, performing as the teenage the middle-aged Marty McFly, his son Marty Jr., his daughter Marlene, and a distant relative from the 1800s.
Thank you.
Angeles and Columbia's Charlie's Angels. Why don't we take a look here at New York Street in action? In the bridge, so you guys can get a picture, because I see a lot of you have cameras today, and you definitely want a picture of the oldest freestanding set in Hollywood. It's pretty amazing. The road's closed back there. Okay, so I guess we're gonna have to go across the bridge. That's all right though, it's been standing for 85 years. I'm sure just go across it once, it won't be a big deal. The tram only weighs, you know, 500,000 pounds. Oh! Hang on back there. I was just joking with you guys. It wasn't built in 1915, it was actually built in the 1970s and used in several television shows. I thought we had to call our special effects department once again to create that fog mist or steam that you see there. Now to do that, they can use something called a lawn fogger. They just push it around like a lawnmower and it dispenses fog at the push of a button. Now do we have any Jurassic Park fans here? In October Sky, and it stars Taya Leone, William H. Macy, and Sam Neill. So make sure you guys check it out. It's going to be awesome. Here we go. What about that rain? We have any rain today? There we go. That rain is caused by sprinklers that are out of the camera's view that shoot the water up, so it falls down naturally, just like real rain. And that's the end of our weather effects demonstration.
That's
weird. It's usually the end of our weather effects demonstration. It almost turns off by now. It's strange. That's not good, because in California, when it rains a lot, we get things like mudslides and flash floods. I mean, I don't think we have to worry about that here today, but I just think it's kind of weird that they turn off. Oh, no. Oh, no. Watch out, everybody. It's a flash flood. Oh, it's a good one. Did you guys get wet back there in the second car?
No.
Don't worry, the rest of you will get wet later. I promise. Take a look at your screens to see what that flash flood looks like on camera. That flash flood is created by thousands of gallons of recycled water released from large tanks on top of the hill. Now, even though this effect is originally Bill Macy's private, the punches are carefully choreographed, the walls are made of styrofoam, the chairs are made out of a light balsa wood, and the glass is actually a flimsy breakaway material.
Like that?
And coming up to your left is our property department. Okay, this is a California trip, everybody. Nothing to worry about. It happens all the time here in California. Oh, okay. This might be the big one. Everybody just hold on to something and stay calm. Nothing to worry about here. It'll be over soon, I'm sure. Oh no, watch out back there on the left.
Go,
school?
There's a train.
I'm sorry you had to see that, everybody. That's terrible.
Clear the area. Repeat. Clear the area.
All right. I think he's talking to us here. We better clear the area. Do what the man says. Oh, man.
What was that, jerk?
That was pretty terrible. You know, they baited that buoy out there, though. Maybe we should see if we take it. You know, I mean, if it's way out there, it can't hurt us any, you know? Uh-oh. He did take it. Oh, no. He took the pier, too. Hold on. Like this with upright, or you go in from Animal House. Well, I think it'd go a little something like this.
Can I take a shot?
Universal's founder, Carl Laemmle, had a vision. He wanted to make movies that would make audiences laugh, or cry, or sit on the edge of their seats. And we haven't let him down.
What you building? What you building, buddy?
Right there.
Sandcastle? Huh? He's gonna get it. All right, Travis is going down. Terry, the battery's going low on it. Battery's already going low. Terry, where are we at? What beach? Santa Barbara Beach? Yeah. Hey, baby. Hey, Deborah.
Is it a purple yet?
What?
Is it turn a purple yet? Yeah.
Purple legs. Travis, you can get in trouble.
Yeah, that's
pretty?
Beautiful. Careful, Jared. Wow, look at this one coming in. Big Sur, back behind us.
Somebody's gone down there. There's a whole bunch of trails and feet going down in there. There's gotta be a way to get down too.
Look out, let me get to the bridge. I'm gonna need you to help me. That was so beautiful.
I can't believe it's a fucking bridge.
Wow, look at those waves. Would you guys like to be in those waves now?
Yeah!
What's too cold?
Mark, just move it a little bit. No.
It's July 4th. And it's a holiday.
Oh, shoot!
Pretty.
Mom, they show her towards the fireworks.
No.
chasing the sunset. See the lights?
Look.
We'll get you in the city.
Travis? Travis, get over here. You're in Jared's way.
You see that the car stopped up there in the car.
Whoa.
What?
You see how big that one was?
One was. Oh, you see that one?
San Francisco.
Look how they go.
We're amazed at the building.
Stacked with some kitchen.
I can hold still enough for you.
Yeah, but look at this. It's a real big bridge.
This is San Francisco. It's similar to this.
I'm sure they're a lot bigger than this.
Well, it's bigger, but it's similar.
What?
They're blowing over the top of the hill.
That's why it's crowded, because everybody loves going about. Is that right?
No. It looks big. Like the other part of the Golden Gate, it disappears.
Yeah. It does disappear.
Stopping, why are you stopping?
Because I want to hit the car in front of me. Yep, you can't quite see the top, can you guys?
Can you walk on this bridge?
Yep.
They take a long
time.
Let's
use the bridge if there's a hill right next to it. They could have built on it.
We'll see in a few minutes.
This place is changing kind of really much. Drive. Do you know how you do this?
No.
No, you turn.
Hey, Mom, look, I'm tie-dying the bridge.
Yeah, there's a lot of people walking over on the other side. That's why there's a parking lot.
This is the one that George of the Jungle comes off of. It's not head on the boat.
Is it?
Where's the mysterious?
These cables are what holds the bridge up.
See the city over here, Carrie, look.
Yeah.
There,
real light.
Mom, look.
Honey, in a minute.
Yeah, the city's getting in there.
See, there's the bridge we went on earlier. Didn't you see him coming in? Yeah, because we should have been able to see it on that bridge over there. Alcatraz. Oh my! Look at this! Can you imagine trying to park sideways on this?
Okay.
No. Look at this! Oh my gosh, what's that traffic waiting for? Okay, she's telling you to come on down. Slow, 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 slow.
Waving me through. Can't see what's under my hood.
I know!
No stick shifts allowed.
Oh, you guys are
trying to pour
imagine?
Concrete here? That's steps all the way down there. Ever seen the city sidewalks all steps?
Yeah, so neat. Can you imagine trying to climb up this thing?
Huh?
Can you imagine trying to climb up this thing?
Coast.
You don't have to try hard.
Oh my.
People don't brakes.
Okay.
That's not a racing game, Mark, no?
Yeah, I'm sure it is. Okay, it's a stoplight.
They go about 100 miles an hour, jump down there. We'll mark it. Why not?
No, it's on the old.
It's on PlayStation.
Yeah, the test drive.
Standing up! He's standing up on his legs on me, Mom.
Yeah,
he's standing against you.
Hi, buddy.
Hey.
He's standing on his legs.
You stand up?
Hey, cutie.
You stand up.
Little white leg.
He's a fat
little purple house.
Fine.
Yeah, the purple house.
One of those steep streets.
Had to make it out of concrete because the asphalt slides.
Are you serious?
Yep. They had to make them out of concrete.
I thought it was opposite. Concrete.
Get
down there.
Go ahead. Get it first.
Don't go.
This guy's looking.
Yeah, jump.
Oh my gosh.
They're on for sale.
Oh my gosh. There's a stop sign right here. Oh, how on earth? Okay, there's no one else there. Can I watch this next?
Huh?
No, we're not four-wheel drive. Good thing they don't get snow here. Oh, I can't get it that way. Okay, watch this. Let's go straight on this.
Is this the one that goes?
I think so. Okay, now watch this street. Look at this street, guys.
Gosh.
Repeat, huh?
Oh my gosh.
American made.
Is this the one you were thinking of?
Yeah, that's the one. American made.
Man.
Especially for how big, they're probably like, oh, look. Big car.
Neat. Look how they got the road.
People live on this. Oh my gosh, look at that. Do you see why they have to drive little beetle bugs?
There's nowhere else to park. How'd you pour concrete in there? Oh, it's right there.
Nightmare, yeah.
Oh no. Those
can you imagine having to... Oh my gosh. Can you imagine having to come home to this all the time? Kind of fun.
Look what he
is there. It's got a steep driveway after that one.
People are walking up there.
I know.
Oh. Shoot a picture of you can't see her.
Whoa, Alan.
I found him.
See the bubbles?
No.
the legs
will grow
back.
It'll grow
back. Look at this one. These are t-shirts.
Look. Look at this one, Jared.
You're like the scuba diver's braver than you.
Stop.
You're braver than me.
Casey, look up.
Look at all these fish up above.
Just look at all the fish.
That's like a really bad joke.
Swimming with all those fish.
I wonder if that guy gets
through there. Lots of
them. Someone's then going off the line.
Oh,
I'm doing it.
Belt matches.
So serious.
Yeah, you can barely see the bridge.
Did we go on the island?
No, we didn't.
Oh, I see the wheel. Where? Or go next to that hand. What's the main thing we're in?
A hotel.
Oh.
Redwood Forest.
I knew that. Redwood Forest. What's your
My lovely family over there. They can't right there next to us. Where are we, Dad, in case he doesn't know?
Redwood Forest. I get to see his best side. Redwood Forest. A little good, baby.
Hi, Mommy.
Hey, we're happy today.
Hey, Mom. We're happy.
Come on, Patsy. I'm in good shape.
Yeah, that's good.
Are you ready to picture in front of the bear? Stand in front of the bear. Stand to the side, Travis, Marcus.
That's the dad. I'm by the mom.
Move, so you're blocking one, Marcus. Travis, get in the middle. Travis, get in the middle. There you go.
This is the chimney tree.
This is the chimney tree.
It's so silent. It doesn't echo.
Yeah, it does.
Can you imagine? If you're a hunter or a camper, you could hide out in here.
If there's a bear. I don't think it'd be good enough for rain, though.
Yeah, it would.
Right here it would, but not in the middle.
Yeah, it would be worse if it hit the sides, it would roll down there.
Watch out for the car, please.
Trees are connected, but at the bottom.
Inside? Yeah. You see up inside there?
Yeah, I see it.
Oh, that's gonna be neat, huh?
Look what people did. They're riding on this tree.
Yeah.
Dad, what is that?
Yeah. Come on, guys. Get out. They're gonna come in. Come on. Just a bug. Isn't that neat?
Oh, okay. Oh, good.
Some of the big trees in the redwood forest. So huge. Where?
Over there.
Is it?
The plane.
There's some elk up in Northern California.
and Carrie walking through. Marcus!
And then a storm came and knocked off the top 10 feet.
We already saw that.
No, we didn't.
Yeah, remember we landed it? Remember one?
No, that wasn't the tallest tree.
What?
No.
Yeah, we already saw it through the chimney tree.
That was the chimney tree. That wasn't the tallest. You'd think there'd be a big sign.
Well, was it up fairly close or not?
Yeah.
Well, then was it that other one right there where those people were pulling?
It could have been. It does feel good, doesn't it? Look at the size of the roads. Look at the greenery.
I found a really thing.
Travis is so small.
You know what? I'm going to call.
Get the blanket. Get my pink checked blanket and give it to him.
I have it now. I saw that was like that one.
Gargantuan.
You should have a big huge
one.
How tall they are on film.
Hard to see them.
That's probably that first trailhead that you...
The last one I could take.
Wow, look how big that tree is. I know. I think so.
Can we go down that trail?
Okay. Ugh.
Duh. And there's blackbird and there's tail and that.
Bring it over here then.
Watch out, Jared. Watch out, please. Dang it. Yeah, but the... It's too dark. You can't see the colors. Okay. That's just to be the tallest tree. Yeah.
Yeah, Mommy.
It's not the tallest tree anymore.
Come on, Mommy.
No, you can't hit that.
I'm videotaping the sign there.
Big tree.
Oh my, it is time for him to eat again.
Come over the fence, Dad.
Do you like
snow rubble?
Which formula?
My baby
one! Is that a little container?
Yeah. Thank you. I don't want to. Oh my god.
Hey, Dad! That wave. Stand up. Walk down this way. Going way over there?
Yeah, we're going way over there. Stay by mommy, please.
Mom, I know water.
Look, the water's gonna come up more now. Here comes another big one. We're okay right here. We're okay right here. Watch how high it's gonna come this time. it is?
Like a,
no, it's not.
It looks like rubber. See there? The problem is this one may be dead because it's out of the water. You see what I'm
saying? Is that jellyfish?
Yeah, and the problem is this one may be dead because it's out of the water.
Oh my gosh! Okay, let's go, guys. Trevor's still in the thing.
I need more pictures. Let me get all of you.
That water is incredible.
Yeah, hey, grab it. Go out on the rocks. Isn't that neat? Look how beautiful those waves are coming. Amazing how loud they are even up here. Not the seagulls, the waves. It's kind of neat to sit up here high and kind of see it from there.
Yeah. Okay.
So, here's a camera.
You can't, you know, I'll just go. You can't get anything here. Don't take pictures.
How fast does it go down?
It just moved across the sky. If you split the sky that the sun's up 12 hours, it goes all the way across the sky in 12 hours. Oh, that's pretty right there. Wow. Isn't that neat? Yeah.
A day is only 12 hours?
Well, how many hours is the sun up?
It's up more than that.
There's 24 hours going around the holes. No.
Oh, there it goes.
Disappearing?
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
that's something.
There it goes.
I'm pretty sure we finally get to the
ocean.
There's your sunset.
This is in Oregon. This is the dunes in Oregon. It goes way out over that way.
What?
What?
Are you guys going to sit there?
I am.
Long ways up the hill, honey? Is.
Mommy, I climbed in camping ice clubs on mountains, so we can... Oh!
Yeah, look back there. See the sand blown over the...
Yeah, see way back there how thick they get? And the real big ones.
See how the sand's blown over the mountains?
See how dirty it is? The wind constantly blows off the ocean here.
Does the wind make it wavy?
Yeah, a little bit.
It's naturally that way too, though.
Right. Just from the motion of the earth makes this.
Thank you.
show my show on camera?
No. Yeah, go ahead.
I found this at a sand dunes.
Oh, look, I'm swimming. You see him in the water, Jared?
No, I found it. Hey, Jared, look down there, Eddie. Jared, look down there, Eddie. Where's the baby? There's a baby.
There's some little ones there.
Oh, did you see him?
No, it's so dirty.
Thank you.
Batteries changed in there.
Yeah, I
where? It was over on the other side about a minute ago. We go see the PJ.
Can you guys see Mount St. Helens yet?
What?
Look out the back, see if you can see Mount St. Helens.
I see you.
No, it's Mount St. Helens.
I thought there's a volcano.
About 200 miles.
Is that the volcano?
Yes.
How long would it take to get there on there?
The trees keep getting in the way.
30
minutes.
It's pretty clear right now.
Marcus!
What?
You make it his business when you announce it out.
What?
This is day. What day is this?
Five?
Six. Take him the water bottle.
Marcus quit.
Thanks for watching.
Put your hat on, Gaze.
What?
Put your hat on.
5 seconds.
Show us. You wanted to see what a drunk you were. Put your hat on. Marcus.
Travis wants to.
Okay.
He doesn't know how to put it on.
Hi. Iron Man. He is a dork.
I didn't do that.
Ow.
Hey mom, show the video camera on Jared. He's missing out on all the fun.
Casey, leave him alone.
Casey, let me get Trevor to tape.
I wish I picked up on those KOA little booklets. No, they were free at the KOA campground. West Yellowstone, Montana. Stone. Wax Yellowstone. Yeah, I know.
Did you say yo-yo stone?
I didn't say yo-yo stone.
What?
No, we're in we're just gonna go to Yellowstone today.
I'm going to the whole day.
$20. That stinks, it's a 7-day pass.
Park pass, you show it both entering and exiting the park, and it's good through Monday for Yellowstone and Teton Park. And then if you look here at the map, you are here. This is a good driving map. It shows you where the road construction is here in red from Madison to North. They close that road nightly from 9 at night till 9 in the morning, and it's open now during the day with half-hour delays. So
better go around it, huh?
If you can avoid it.
Okay.
I mean, a lot of people have had enough road construction by the time they
Oh, came. Yeah, that's...
this shows you where the visitor centers and gas stations are.
No.
Would you have kids that would want a wildlife checklist? Or...
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, I've got
four. Explain that to Travis, how the new trees are...
When the fire is lit, the pine cones that are on the ground that burn, that kind of buries them in the ground, and so they start growing immediately. So as soon as there's a... Is that a pretty river?
Is there any fishies in it?
Oh, yeah.
Tons of fish. Big
ones. Can we use the camel fire?
Yes.
Yeah.
So we'll save our time for it.
Coyote or... I don't know, you should try to build it, maybe. hook along the water and they'll be down drinking sometimes.
But I want to see it.
Yeah, the fire looks like it came over a couple spots.
Yeah.
Looks like the ridge right here protecting a lot of it.
You can look for beavers because there are a whole bunch of
flippers. Look at it. It's coming back though.
Yeah, it is.
It looks like it squats you in this spot. Look how it burned all the way down to the river here. It burned everything. Look at that. It got so hot. A few trees that kind of got missed. Down in there'd be a lucky one in there.
So eventually these trees just fall down?
Yeah. They just fall down.
It's what? Casey? Just a minute, baby cakes.
Travis, Travis, what are you doing?
Get in, Travis.
What?
Get in. So are these hot?
Yeah, but I don't know. You want to walk up to the end of that? Or?
Can we pull off? Yeah, it's both. You can videotape, but you cannot zoom on it. Just a minute. Let me get this for sure. Hey, Case. You can do the videotape.
Why is it?
Don't be goofy.
Okay, stand right here. All right, you need to go back down a little bit to get the bubbles.
Yeah.
I see bubbles.
These aren't anything.
Ooh, can you feel the heat? Can you guys feel the steam?
Yeah.
But it's not as hot as the other one.
Look.
It might be a bald eagle.
See it?
Yeah, there it goes.
There it goes.
Yep, that's a bald eagle.
Look.
It's sitting right up on top of that
tree.
Oh my gosh,
look
at
that
window.
You know what? It's not a bald eagle. It's all white down the middle.
It's white. I'm afraid.
It's like a white ball.
Can I falls.
I can't see them.
No, the motor is
oh my gosh. Look at that. Look at all the logs. Look at the logs. This is just like what we saw earlier, but this is a big one coming out of the mountain.
Oh, under proper lighting, we must have gotten this.
It looks blue.
I know all these.
The violent agitation of the water is due to volcanic gases. 2 degrees below boiling. Yeah, you two turn around, let me get your picture.
Yeah, we don't want to hear what our trip really sounds like, do we?
It's only Travis.
Yeah.
There's some bubble right there.
Yeah. That's sulfur. Look at the little holes.
Yeah, right into the river.
Oh, it gets covered up.
It does. It's pretty. I don't think they'll have snowballs on.
Oh, no, they wouldn't.
If you look around the outskirts of the meadows, that's when you see the big deer.
The big, yeah,
that'll be right around the outside edges.
What's
keep your eyes open.
Edges?
Just around the outskirts.
And I think there might be something up ahead.
They're just all over the place.
Bang.
Well, there's, I think there's a little thing over here that we can go to. Let's not.
This is one of the new ones. This is the one I really go to.
Well, I'll walk with you.
You see your bathroom?
Yeah, well, not.
You take a picture of it?
No.
Hi, Mom! It stinks! Mine's good and
do you like the smell of this, Jared?
Uh-huh.
You do? Does it smell good?
It smells like rotten egg.
Listen to it boiling. Yeah.
Hey.
Yeah. Yeah, see if you can get this.
Stand right here.
That beach.
Okay, just a second.
Can
you feel the heat?
Yeah, look at that little bubble right there.
It's kind of like firecrackers, doesn't it? Wonder how deep that goes. Don't you wonder how deep it goes?
It's a tiny one.
I feel like you see a glacier
going.
Just a minute, Jared.
Mom, do glaciers go up constantly?
Glaciers. These are geysers. Glaciers are snow.
I mean, geysers.
I
mean,
they
go up.
Look, look here. See what's there. Jared, turn around.
This geyser, whenever it comes up, it spins.
It's in a circle.
It's called Whirligig Geyser. I wonder, Jared, please don't.
What? Yeah, Mom, what's that mean? Mom, I know one thing that can do. They're funny.
Oh, no, they're not.
A nice one.
Look, it's right on one
Yep. Jared, stay there with Trevor. Hi, baby. Look, what would cause the different color in that?
One side's hotter than the other. This side may be flowing cold, and since most of the guys are on that side, that might be flowing too hot. So this might be the cool stream. Might be the hot, and the algae grows different temperatures. That's what I mean. There's some good, there's some weird stuff going on here. But if you tried to walk across there, it'd be very
long. Way.
Yep.
Okay, come on.
Squirrel's mouth.
Sit in the pasture today.
Hey, Mom, don't do that crazy guy get ran over.
Shh. Oh, look, that's the area we just walked around. Yes, they are. It's good.
Everybody just be quiet.
Because it's a mountainside with a bunch of geysers. If you get close, you can hear the bubbling.
It goes all the way up to the top.
Looks like the fire came all the way across here.
It did. Look how it kind of like drops mud flows every now and then. And
yeah.
Kills all the trees down there. Isn't that funny?
Yep.
Got it?
Yep. This is fine.
Are we kidding? No. Where's the cliff? It's the waterfall.
No, that's just... Oh, maybe it is. Yeah, you're right, Marcus. It is a waterfall.
Can we get out?
No, you want to go down there and take one back up here.
That's,
yeah, there's a waterfall right here. You can hear it.
Where's the camera?
It's down there. Stop it. Oh, shoot. We can walk up there. Okay. Oh, this is a pull-up? Okay.
What does that mean?
Looks like they're growing different directions. Look at it.
All this white stuff has come out of the mountain. Well, we can drive all the way out there.
It's gonna stay in the car. It's one way back.
Oh, yeah, he's in this
car. That's just a little car, like what we saw before. No, we're not walking down there.
You see, what you see is what you can see.
See that bridge down there?
It comes that way.
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
See how
we don't need.
Ooh, that's a pretty color.
It's lodging, hotels. So some people have to.
Yeah. Look at the waterfall.
What is that?
Look what it did. It just covered the whole tree up. It's just bubbling off the top and leaving chemicals.
Is that bird climbing up it?
Yeah.
What bird?
Where's the water go?
And then that wood right there.
Where does the water go? Is it,
yeah, just
is it running?
It just, oh, look at there. Might be more than this. Yeah, it's pretty.
Here, go to, there's a little pull.
It looks like jello.
See, there's just a hot spot and it bubbles up. The water just keeps running off of it and has chemicals in it. And the chemicals, as it dries, leaves all the chemicals on the thing.
So does that thing just build up?
Yeah, it just keeps building up, building up, building up over the years.
How does it build?
Just goes over the years.
Now does it go on mountains?
Mountains?
Mountains.
It still didn't rain.
I think they're going to ride the dirt bikes. And jump over.
Do you want to take a picture of the kids over there?
Yeah. You guys want to get out and get a picture taken or no?
Yeah.
Well, just whichever one you want.
Mom?
Want.
Mom?
What?
You take a picture of me.
I'm going to trade spots. I'm going to
look at
those guys.
Look out to the left. Look out to the left. Just let me videotape.
Well, Mom said I need it.
Okay, that's fine. Go on.
Mom!
And her mammoth. Look at it's running down the side.
Right.
No!
with it now.
Oh, I remember this is like it's the treetop one or something. Yeah, this one just kept doming up higher and higher.
Yeah. No. No.
They're not
an
oversized vehicle.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, that's a don't. No oversized vehicle.
Oh, my gosh.
It may be a million years old, 2 million years old. It's still standing in place.
No, it's not dead.
No, well, of course it's dead, but it's standing in place where it died. It got covered by volcanic ash. And that's why it's...
There's the Hummer, Jared.
We get more sights in that one.
Why don't
you know
there?
Why
don't you know there?
Long Hummer.
On your back.
On the way back, you can ride on my back.
You can ride on my back right now.
Go, no!
Hey, Trevor. No.
Jared, I think you're losing weight.
Isn't that pretty?
We can get a close car to the thing that we're going to drive.
Casey, look down there. Get that down there, Casey.
Missing here. Travis?
Is there a black bear?
Okay, when they stop next time. Right in the way of the trees. Go up a little bit. But right in the way of the tree. You can't see. Oh, it's walking out now.
Oh, shoot. Stop. Where is it?
Oh, now we're behind the trees. Now we can't.
Yeah, right there. I can see him, but see right there? Can't see it.
I can't see it either.
He's right there. There he goes. There he goes. Right in the clearing. There you go. Oh, I got the girl's butt.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, but that's the other part. It just killed off a lot of vegetation. That's what they eat.
Killed off a lot of animals.
Yeah, a lot of animals died too. Yeah, they were
Travis!
In order to burn metal eggs.
There are so many little pretty flowers along the road. No, we're gonna. Oh my gosh, yeah,
look at that bug right there. Look at that bug
right
there.
Dad, I dropped the binoculars.
It's
there.
Travis, don't. Travis gonna fall down himself. Marcia, look.
What is that?
The Grand Canyon of Yellowstone.
What's the name of this one, Casey?
Dad, it says if you go down there, you'll be able to see a glacier.
It's fine.
Can we go down there real quick?
No.
We can run.
Hey, I said no. Don't. Hey, Marcus.
Maybe I want to run.
These are so thrilling here.
Okay, you know what, I can't see.
Just a sec, here he comes.
That's a beaver?
Oh.
Is it?
There he goes.
That's a beaver?
This is probably the lower falls right here.
Is that where we were at or what?
Oh no.
see what we're looking at when we look it over.
You can't see, it's too dark.
You can see. Look.
But then you don't need a good one.
And mark it! Come on, get
it. See it?
Can you see it, Casey?
Yeah.
You can see it right there.
The other one?
No, that's the one.
The other one's by the tree, too. They're both by the tree. See the other one there?
Oh, yeah. That was the one I was looking at. Oh, where'd he go?
It ran down the wall.
Oh.
Here. Casey, for a video tape.
He just came on there.
Wait, you done that smell? See if you get a better
smell. Yeah, maybe there's water going down there.
Excuse you.
That is a ton of water.
My father's
down. Dad, stop.
No.
Yeah, you are. It was really sad.
Yeah, that's where
we just left. That little thing.
Let's go.
Now that was the
neatest question. No. Watch out, your daddy's video. Five-second drop.